Archie, anyone who's watched any of our YouTube videos will already know who you are, but if you could introduce yourself.
Yeah, I'm Archie, and I think I'm responsible for about a gazillion packets of noodles here in camp due to that video.
Yeah, definitely. A lot of people have taken on your backpacking tips. How have you found the first 3 days?
Yeah, it's been tough, actually. The stage distances and then yesterday the terrain, a lot of time on soft sand, so... For 3 days of any multi-stage, I'd say it's as tough as any you'll sign up to. A lot of ground covering, a lot of heat.
And anyone preparing for this race, what would you recommend to them in terms of training?
Do lots. Yeah. 6 weeks is not enough. It's a personal experiment, I can tell you. 6 weeks is not enough.
We can all learn from Archie. Okay. And what piece of kit have you brought with you that's just been priceless?
Yeah, for this actually, this is brilliant. So this is collapsible. Hard to demonstrate because I'm going to lose all my water, but this caps is down within itself, and what I've used that for is in the really hot sections I've just filled it up on top of everything else that I've got, and I've been able to just wet my buff out for maybe 3 or 4 kilometres coming out of a stage, and I've been able to run where others have just been overheating, so that's been ideal.
Perfect. Have a good day.